What up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Police. So yeah, guys, it's chapter 5, and we're about, and we almost passed, like, about 2-3 missions. And so yeah, guys, we're about to do this revenge on Mr. Bird. So yeah, let's do this mission. Let's go, we gotta pass this. We gotta pass all this mission. God damn.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Do well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Oh. Like I said, nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. I don't want to fight you.
No.
My name's Jimmy.
Yeah, come on, Abe. You gotta do some
nice. Zoe.
That's beautiful.
I was at Bullworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously? I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
Yeah.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses the porta potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah. So if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
Lying around it.
Hey, Mr. Burton, the toilet's in the back. Jesus.
This is awful!
Oh my God.
God damn, I stink!
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to shower for days with bleach! Ah, this is worse than when I got hazed!
God damn. Oh, it looks so... I'm gonna skip the next. That's all we gotta do. Seriously?
That's it?
You don't got the tenacity.
Hey, Jimmy! Mine!
Can you help me out?
Wait, Daddy! No!
Look at you! You're
laughable!
Perhaps it's true.
Wait, but who's gonna be? What the hell?
Huh, look where you're going! Very funny. I'm sorry. Did I hurt you? I'm sorry.
Yeah, come on, hit yourself. Why are you hitting yourself?
We're even. Ah, my nose. How you doing, Clint?
Me?
Just fine. Top of the world. Yeah, I can see that. You seem really balanced. That's what my shrink said. Then I headbutted him like this. Okay, man. All right, buddy.
Yeah.
You think I'm a moron, don't you? You think I'm a joke, huh? No, man, relax. You want me to headbutt you? You want to fight me? Because I'd really like that. Yeah, come on, man. We don't need to fight. We're friends. You know that.
Yeah.
Really? Then get me a bike. I want a bike, or I want a fight. All right, I'll get you a bike.
Yeah.
Wait here.
A bike.
Yeah. Better have that money. Nice wheels. You're so old.
I'm gonna have to drive an SUV instead. I'm gonna have to kick your butt now.
It goes in the garage. Don't tell anybody about this.
Are you done?
Eat it!
Stop stealing, asshole!
I really hate those shots. $50.
That's how it's done.
Have you ever fainted a...
Yeah, well, this is what you're supposed to do.
Loser! Loser!
I am so going to kill you.
So guys, let's do this. The rapper. Smash it up.
Hey, what you looking at?
Hey, Zoe.
Hey, beautiful.
You wanna have some fun, tough guy?
What kind of fun?
Not that kind. I only date older men or junkies. What? They're so romantic.
Come on, what's wrong with me?
Yeah, well, everybody hates you. You're a little twerp. You dress terribly.
Hey, is it special?
But apart from that, nothing.
Oh, okay. Good.
Why don't we play a little game? Come on.
By older men, I hope you don't mean Mr. Burton.
Yeah.
Hey!
East. It's only a joke.
Come on! We're going to the Spencer Shipping Warehouse.
So you guys already know
how
to play this.
Here we are.
A warehouse full of expensive-looking junk.
It makes it much more satisfying that all this is Spencer Shipping.
Wait, isn't Tad's last name Spencer?
Yup. And now we're gonna play a little game. Whoever smashes up the most stuff wins.
Okay,